So in his honor, we're going to do a cowboy song. What do you think about that?
Oh, yeah.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me Rosie's Cantina, music would play in the Felino world. Black as the night, with the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil are casting a spell. My love is strong for this Mexican maiden, I was in love with a vein I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, drinking and sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger, I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment, I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, that was to run. Door of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I picked a good one, he looked like he could run. Up on his back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, out through the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. But it's been so long since I've seen the young baby. My love is stronger than my fear of death.
Stand where I follow, though I am weary, can't stop to rest.
see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullets go deep in my chest. And out of nowhere, Lena has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I die for. One little kiss, and for Lena, goodbye. Nothing wrong with a little bit of Marty Robbins on a Wednesday night. We're here, you know, we're here the second Wednesday of every month, and you might have heard that next month Bob Weir is playing at Radio City Music Hall, and he's playing the Ace album, and the tickets are really expensive. But for $15, you can come here and see the Ace album, and we're also going to throw in a bunch of Jerry tunes from Working Man's Dead, and we're calling it Working Man's Ace. The Ace Show for the Working Man. There's questions from the crowd? What? We're going to carry on with this show from 81, but we can...
Put that on the list.
No, I got it. I see you. Here we go.